I will always love you. Okay, I swear to you, if you were my neighbor, I will strangle you. And if you start singing karaoke at home, like seriously,
I think I will kill myself first. Okay, I don't have a set of karaoke at home, but Stumper Benson is not so lucky.
Oh no. His neighbor living on the fourth floor drives him and his family nuts by singing from 9 to 9 every day. It is so loud that people living on the ground floor can hear the singing. The resident of Jalan Bukit Merah said he tried many ways to stop this problem, but none of them worked. He tried calling HDB and apparently he was told that it is not wrong to sing karaoke in the day.
Stumper Benson also tried calling the police, but they said that they will never send anyone down because noise pollution is not their concern. And so they asked him to call HDB, but that's what he said lah.
Neighbour dispute stories like this one happen quite frequently, and I have to say it really is hard to tackle.
Yep, I agree, and I've actually been on a few neighbour dispute cases before, and sometimes the police gets called in several times and people even go to their MPs. However, at the end of it, there is really no outcome.
Yeah, and some of them take their disputes to the neighbourhood court.
And because mostly it's a he said, she said situation, it hardly gets resolved.
Okay, I personally feel that it is a case of luck, as you never really know how the person living beside you is like until you settle into your flat.
So if you do have a neighbour from hell, I guess you just need to have a bit more tolerance, be polite, and try to resolve issues amicably. Otherwise, you just gotta move out and pray that the next neighbor is a kinder one.
I will always
shut up.